Well, the fries are good, but the Vienna beef is even better. The hot Chicago style hot dogs, amazing with all the peppers and pickles on it. Good stuff.
It's amazing. It's really good.
Forks are very busy at this Taste of Chicago.
So this is the 36th annual Taste of Chicago, and we have over 69 vendors who are participating in the event, including 20 new restaurants. We've got 17 food trucks that are out here. People can expect to get like a great smorgasbord of Chicago's best dining experience. So we have everything from the very large restaurants in Chicago to the smaller mom and pops with our pop-up program.
Nothing but the best. We got Fidel Cebolla, Arroz Gandules, Acapulco. We got Tasters, Jibarito.
For the chicken, all spice and ginger. Very great. Real tender, juicy, and it's really tasteable. Try it and you like it.